Opening remarks started today in the first formal hearing for Republicans to make their case to impeach President Joe Biden. House Oversight Committee Chairman James Comer says lawmakers have what he called a mountain of evidence. He says it shows the president abused his public office for his family's financial gain. Today's hearing is expected to be the first of many.